Christ, not again.
No, I can't even light a fucking cigarette around here without getting fucking busted.
You know something? You really are a fucking moron. I'm gonna get to those big tobacco companies and I'm gonna thank them when they put you in the fucking ground.
And did I ever tell you that you're like a fucking wife that I don't need?